Hey there, my name is Jay Jones, Celebrity Peak Performance Coach and Fitness Minister. And today, I'm gonna demonstrate how you do pull-ups behind your head. Now, once again, pull-ups are one of the best upper body conditioners. I cannot say it enough. So if you're not doing pull-ups, you are deleting one of the most important things out of your workout. So you need to implement these pull-ups. Now, this is an advanced move. This is for guys who've already learned how to do the pull-up in a basic position. What we're gonna do is we're gonna work more of our bicep and the back of our shoulders, our traps and upper back with this exercise. So again, you know I like to do my monkey grip. So what I do is I put my thumbs all on the same side. Instead of grabbing the bar this way, I put my thumbs around the other way. Arms all the way down, knees are bent. So we want to pull up, but this time, as opposed to coming up to the front in our typical fashion, we want to bring it right behind the head. One, do two more times. Bring it up. Two, beautiful. Last time, nice and strong through the core and boom. My name is Jay Jones, Celebrity Peak Performance Coach and Fitness Minister, and that is how you execute a pull-up behind your head.